too often forget that the greatest natural resource we have is our young people. They're our future.